One, Linville Robinson on row two, Tungate and Hughes row three. Here we go. Alternate series action in the Bluegrass State. First time ever, the Nathaniel John Crawford Memorial. Here we go, off of turn four. This year, Hoosier race tire, race number one, coming to green. Green flag in the air. They spread out three wide down the front. In the one, Marler on the bottom, sweeping up on the top side. Marler slides high. They go three wide back there to the second spot. K-Rod goes to the bottom. Three wide through turn three and four. Coming around, hang on to it back there. The 18 car. Tungate almost lost it. Brian Ledbetter, the 07, goes around. Caution going to fly. Yellow on the speedway. 157. Here we go. Off of turn four. We'll go going 10 races, 10 laps again. Here we go. Green flag back in the air. Three wide and one. Linville to the very bottom. Got buckled up down there, but we stay green. K-Rob to the bottom, working underneath Sleeper. Marler out front. Two in the book. Transfer spot. Big battle there between the 12 of Hughes and the 8 of Linville. Linville fights back to the inside. Going to work up. Hughes up the hill. A little bit of contact. Marler out front, 3-4 Carlings. Then it's the 15 car Sleeper. The 7 of K-Rod. Side by side for the transfer spot is Linville and Hughes. Side by side as they come off four, contact again. Linville, that and at the line, I believe it was Hughes. They'll come to halfway this time, but the battle is for the transfer spot. Linville and Hughes side by side. Again, contact. Hughes goes to the inside. Everybody hangs on. I don't know how they did it, but Linville out front now for the transfer spot. Landers, he's trying to make some noise, work up through. Landers on the very bottom. Usually he drives the top side. Seen him beat the spoiler off many times. Mahler, Sleeper, Robertson, and Linville. That's your top four. They will transfer to the A main. Mahler catching the tail of the field as we come by. He'll see the white flag, Mike Mahler. To turn three, Mahler sets the car, works it through three and four, and out onto the front stretch. Mike Mahler picks up the Hoosier race tire, race number one. Sleeper in the second spot, K-Rod third, and Dustin Linville, after a spirited battle with Jason Hughes, Linville will take the fourth spot in the final transfer. Everyone else will go to the B main, 12 lap B mains. Top four transferring, top four only in the top four row. Again, Mike Mahler, the 157. Dan Sleeper in the 15. K-Rob, Kent Robinson in the 7R, and Dustin Linville, the D8. Those four drivers will be transferring. Everyone else to the B. Rod Conley, the 71R. We'll start third in the Wheelersburg, Ohio. Brandon Overton in the 5. Overton having a spectacular season this year, both in ultimate competition and picking and choosing. Dennis Roberson in the 25. Jonathan Edwards, the 32. He has scratched. Engine problems. James Rice in the 11R. Dennis Jason Papich. Deion Benningfield, and Megan Hill also a scratch in this heat race. Meade on the inside to the outside. Kinzer going to power past on the outside. Kinzer works it off of four. First lap in the book, it'll be Kinzer. Meade side by side for the third spot. It is Conley and Overton. Overton working the bottom. Overton in the five, the Bear transfer entry. On the bottom side, through three and four, that's your transfer spot. The 25 of Robertson, he wants in on that mix. Now got a three-way battle for the transfer spot. The 91 of Jason Papich also in there. Overton's got it, but several guys want it. Papich going to dive to the inside. He'll rough up Overton a little bit. Overton going to try to cross back to the inside. No, going to hang out. Roberson also going to work back to the inside. But Papich up to the fourth spot, and that's the transfer spot. See the brakes lighten up on Overton's machine, the five of Brandon Overton. Out front is still Cancer, followed by Brad Neat. The 71R of Rock Connolly, then the 91 of Papich. Kinzer and Nate pulled away from the field. Connolly comfortable in third. Papich there in fourth. Overton going to try to remount a charge, get back up there to the transfer spot. Again, only the top four will transfer. Finally close to that outside wall as he exited turn four. Brad Mead almost into the wall going into three. Checkers out. Brandon Kinzer picks up the win in heat race number two. American Racer, race tire, heat race number two. Brandon Kinzer then is followed by the 41 of Brad Mead, the 71 of Rod Conley. And your transfer spot, last man in on the feature, will be Jason Papich. Everyone else to the B main. Open wheel mods, heat race number one. Please be ready and line up. Staging lanes, please.